lovely Tori Wilson, the diva from SmackDown, in action next. We are back on Friday Night SmackDown, and there is the lovely Tori Wilson.
It just got a little warmer here in Tampa.
This contest is set for one fall. Introducing first from Point Seattle, Tori Wilson.
Wow, wow, just wow.
Introducing next from Los Angeles, California, Victoria.
Victoria, Tori Wilson, of course, involved in that 10 Diva tag team matchup at Survivor Series this past Sunday. Tori on the winning team. Although this past Friday night on SmackDown, Tori Wilson felt the wrath of the WWE Women's Champion, Beth Phoenix. So Tori and Victoria, who've had a rivalry here on SmackDown over the past year, renew it here tonight.
Tori's about to feel the wrath of Victoria.
Victoria, a two-time Women's Champion. Missed with that wild right hand, and Tori took advantage. Nice reversal by Victoria. And Tori, the former Playboy cover girl, top diva here on SmackDown, in all kinds of trouble.
Oh, and the former women's champion planting Tori, who managed to roll the shoulder up.
We need top diva here on SmackDown.
Well, Victoria is a two-time WWE champion.
Finish my thought. According to WWE.com, Tori consistently the top downloaded diva here on Friday Night SmackDown. Watch this and listen to this impact. Oh, planning Tori Wilson. And there is a reason Victoria is a former two-time women's champion. And she's not too stable at times.
Very physical, dominating woman. Kind of like what I'm married to right now.
Tori, all kinds of pressure on Tori Wilson.
You know, these two actually competed in fitness competitions before they got into wrestling.
Had a unique feel by Victoria.
Competed against each other.
Yep, they did.
I know they did. That's what I was saying.
Look at this. Second rope, nobody home. Tori rolled out of the way, and can Tori Wilson take advantage?
Tori Wilson's picked up her game in wrestling, but this will be a big win for her.
Tori battling back. Oh, and what a clothesline! Tori is so impressive here tonight. You're right, John, she's gotten so much better inside the squared circle. Hard work paying off. Nice suplex. Oh, and a drop kick right to the kisser.
You wouldn't see other Playboy cover girls doing this. Only our Tori.
Oh, Tori going to the top rope. Measuring Victoria, cross body, lateral press, and a kick at it, too. Now, Victoria, impressive kicking out. Oh, and hung. That bottom rope to the throat.
The ingenuity of our former ladies' champion, Victoria.
And Victoria looking to put Tori Wilson away.
Uh-oh.
Tori's... Oh, and a neck breaker. Great counter by Tori. Into the cover. Hooks the leg. Shoulders down. Tori Wilson got her. Huge win for Tori Wilson. Tori Wilson was in all kinds of trouble with Victoria. Oh, first hung up on the bottom rope. But Tori would show resilience with a neck breaker.
A win for Tori is a win for all of us, Spago. I just wish the match would have gone longer. Can we go like 7 out of 13? Just keep them out here the rest of the show. Because this, wow! She is hot.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, this is going to